Never really felt super confident about my hair because I had really straight hair, you know, just fell straight down. I just never was happy with it. So
and how do you feel about this current look?
I think it's okay, but I've never gotten it to a point where I've actually like liked it.
Today, I'm gonna suggest that we stay within the realms of something that you're somewhat used to. We're gonna have style that already goes forward, like you're used to this. I want to take it off the forehead just a tad bit. We texturize this, take off some extra weight towards the back. On the sides, we go for a one drop fade just to keep that shape here. We'll taper this out and we'll square out the sideburn.
I was locked 23-1. Now I ball like 23-1. Sniper game, I'm always playing manhunt. I'm the one who kept the fool in wet. So got the